Hi folks, Will at MinIO here with another how-to. Today we are going to be creating MinIO buckets with JavaScript. And again, we're going to be using Node version 18, play.min.io as our playground, and the VS Code tool to actually show you some code. Let's take a look at that code. Our focus is going to be here on the make bucket method. And this method takes a number of different variables. First off, you need to have a bucket name that can be any string you like. It also needs to have a region, but in this case, since we're talking to play.min.io, we're not going to include a region. We just give it a blank string. Next, you need any options for the bucket that you need when you were creating it. In this case, I'm adding object locking. Don't worry too much about that, but it's just an option that I can add. I don't have to have options. I also don't have to give it this callback function here at the end. If I don't give it the callback function, I'm going to get a promise back that I can work with to see whether or not my bucket was actually created. But in this case, I've just got a little function that takes an error if there's an error that comes in. If I see an error, I'm going to say, hey, I got an error here. Otherwise, I'm going to say my bucket was created successfully on play.min.io. And in this case, I've enabled my object lock. So in order to run this, I just come down here to my terminal. I run node index.js. And when I run that, there we go. My bucket was created successfully on play.min.io. And my object lock was also enabled. By the way, if I want to just check this real quick, I can do an MC, that's my MinIO client. I'm going to do an LS play, and I'm going to pipe that to a grep. This is just some interesting console fun here. I'm going to do a grep on JavaScript just to see out of the whole list of buckets if mine is actually there. And there it is. You can see that it was created just a few seconds ago. So with that, that is my demo for today. We are just doing a very simple how-to. This is how you're going to create a bucket using the MinIO client in JavaScript. If you'd like to connect with us, please, by all means, connect with us on minio.slack.com, or you can add a comment to this video here. We'll be happy to respond to it. Or you can use any of the other methods shown here on the screen. We're always happy to speak with you. I hope you enjoyed the how-to today. We'll see you for the next one.